the Sephora at that space and time, and I was so terrified and hurt that I abandoned myself. I left who I was in that hotel room in Las Vegas. And we all know what that's like, because we all been there. We all can go back to a time, space, and even a room. Of a night I find by that room that said what happened in Vegas, maintained in Vegas. And I said what happened in the house must stay in the house. But if that event causes me trauma, and I need to burn that trauma, all the darkness to be healed, then this is the light of night I'm gonna shine. Vegas in the Sephora about turning on the light in that dark room, and my journey back to finding myself again. Some of us can smell the room. We can even feel the environment. We know that moment, 5, 10, 15, or even 20 years ago, when we went out on ourselves. We left pizza at ourselves in that dark and cold room, because we were afraid and hurt. Because we never took the time to look back, we never saw what we left behind.
Vegas and the Sephora. Watch full episodes of this docuseries on YouTube at Dr. Coleman.